Even after the coronavirus is over, its secondary effects could stretch far out into the future. Because you see, health experts are now warning that because parents aren't able to go to the doctor, many children are now falling behind in their vaccinations. And this is for things like measles and whooping cough. And you know, whooping cough is one of those diseases that sounds more fun than it is. Whoop, whoop! The doctor says I have a month to live. And this is such a shitty thing to realize. Because of coronavirus, we could get measles and whooping cough. Basically, coronavirus is that one friend who distracts the bouncer so that the rest of its boys can sneak into the club. And if these other diseases come back, that means two of the most vulnerable populations will be the elderly and children, which would be terrible because then we'd have to quarantine them together. And then we'd have all these five-year-olds coming out of lockdown with stories about World War II and quasi-racist opinions about Italians. I heard that they eat pasta because of